In film and folklore, sharks are often portrayed as attackers, monsters even. But a new study indicates the notorious and feared creature is in danger itself. A report released in the Marine Policy Journal estimates around 100 million are killed each year. It continues to outline a grim future for them, saying they're being killed at a rate of around 6.4%, higher than the 4.9% rate they need to sustain their population. And Science Recorder reports even more sharks could actually be killed each year, with estimates of up to 273 million. If nothing changes, this could lead to the extinction of the basking shark, great white shark, and whale shark. Seeing that sharks don't have many predators in the water, it makes sense humans are the ones to threaten their existence. But if you're wondering why we are hunting them so viciously, according to the BBC, sharks are a luxury meal in China.
The ongoing demand for shark fins for soup in Chinese communities. Many of the sharks take more than a decade to reach maturity, and there's concern that they're not able to reproduce fast enough.
Believe it or not, one serving of this shark fin soup can cost anywhere around $100 or more. Sharks are also fished for their meat, liver oil, and cartilage. A biologist at Florida International University told Live Science the serious domino effect the extinction of sharks could have. If we don't have enough of these predators around, it causes cascading changes in the ecosystem that trickle all the way down to marine plants. This startling realization has prompted some action from the Convention of International Trade in Endangered Species, also known as CITES. CITES is meeting on March 3rd in Bangkok to discuss greater protection for sharks. Depending on a vote, they could move 5 shark species into a protected category where they cannot be used in international trade. However, an earlier attempt in 2010 to protect the sharks didn't pass a vote. Other efforts have been attempted in the past to help sharks. The U.S., Canada, and the European Union have all tried to pass legislation to protect them. For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles.